So activity, so the activity is dominated by a thoughtful neocortex instead of a rather rambunctious amygdala, which is responsible for the fight, flight, or freeze. Because the amygdala is always ready to set it off. Once it receives signals from the external, it takes a simple disagreement as an act of war. But this is the way that you need to go about breathing when you're embarking on that type of situation, whatever it is. First, inhale for 4 seconds. Inhale 4 seconds. Hold the breath for 4 seconds. Then you exhale for 6 to 8 seconds. You repeat this cycle until you have calmed down. So you can have rational action behind the thoughts. Because when your amygdala is hijacked, nothing you do is rational, and you end up being impulsive, making impulsive behavior actions, as well as rash statements that you soon end up, man, I wish I didn't do that.